Thank you guys all for showing up today. Hey, my name's Pat. I'll be taking care of you today. If you guys need anything, just let me know. I haven't served in a while. Alright, so maybe you can find yourself sitting down. Come to a comfortable spot. Letting go of whatever you've had to do today so far and just breathe for a little bit. Next inhale, maybe letting your arms rise up. And rotating to the right, getting a nice rotation. Inhaling your arms back up to the center. And to the other side. Center. And maybe leaning forward over your legs. Come down to a forward fold of your choice. You can have your legs out in front if you feel like, or maybe just over the knees for now. Coming back up and getting onto all fours, however comes easy for you. Aligning the wrists underneath the shoulders and the knees underneath the hips. Maybe taking a couple rounds of cat and cow, dropping the belly, lifting the gaze. And exhaling as you round to cat. Inhaling to cow. And rounding to cat. More rounds at your own pace. At the end of the next round, turn to a neutral spot, lifting up your right hand, and sliding that all the way through, coming down to wherever feels good for you, maybe to your shoulder, maybe letting your head come down to the ground if that feels all right. Coming up out of here, carefully, however you can, back into it, lifting up your arm, and replanting that down, and coming to the other side, lifting up your arm, and sliding that through, coming down to wherever feels good. Here, reaching back up and planting that hand back down, and from here coming to stand on your knees. If that feels all right, take a rounded camel. So bringing your hands to your lower back and leaning back if that feels all right for you. If you'd like, you can maybe go for your heels. Yeah, crossing your ankles behind you so you can get your feet out in front of you. Maybe straight out in front of you. You can sit up on your sitting bones. And you're raising your arms up. And coming into a forward fold. Not here for a little bit. Just at the start of the practice, you're probably not as limber as you will be at the end, so maybe easing into it a little bit. Come up out of here slowly. And your arms back up above your head. And you're bringing your soles of your feet together into a cobbler's pose, bringing your ankles as close as they'd like to be to you. And folding down. Back up. Then maybe crossing your legs in front of you so you can roll over and punch your hands. And pushing back to a downward dog. Taking time to paddle the feet out or do whatever helps you settle into down dog. When you're ready, lifting up the right leg behind you. And bringing it through. Maybe staying down in a lower lunge for now. Maybe even lowering the back knee. And just kind of leaning forward, easing into it. And if this feels all right, then you want to grab maybe your back leg, pull that towards you. Letting that go back without slingshotting it forward. And lifting up off your back knee and maybe coming up to just a raise up pose. Making sure to align your hips to the front. You know, it's still pretty early for this, but then maybe getting your hands together in front of you and taking a prayer twist to the right. hands down. You step back to a plank. Hold on to that plank for a little bit, trying to take the time to align the shoulders over the wrists. Before releasing down. And coming up to the back bend of your choice. Maybe you want to start with a cobra. And back down. And pushing back to a downward facing dog. Lifting up the left leg behind you. And stepping it through. Still staying in this lower lunge. And bringing the knee down. If that felt all right on the first side, maybe reaching back and getting this leg towards you. On that side. And lifting up the knee and standing up. And taking our prayer twist on this side, if that feels all right. Excuse me. Back down. Stepping back to a plank position. And lowering. Maybe taking another cobra or maybe an up dog. And back to a downward dog. When you're ready, bringing your feet to the front. Inhaling to a flat back and folding forward. Inhaling, rising all the way up, reaching up, and bringing your hands to the heart. All right, and from here, lifting up your left arm, reaching up, getting a side stretch. And back up. Maybe getting both hands up here and getting a little back bend. And up and over and forward and down. Getting a forward fold here. Inhaling to a flat back. Plant your palms, step back to a plank, and lower. Inhaling up. And back. lower here in down dog, taking your left hand and reaching it back to the back of your right leg, if that feels all right. Maybe kind of using that to help pull yourself, check out what's going on the ceiling. And back to down dog. If that felt right, doing that again on the other side. Down dog. And when you're bringing your feet to your hands, inhale to a flat back and folding forward. Inhale and rising all the way up. And bringing your hands to your heart. Inhaling, rising all the way up. And folding forward. Inhale into a flat back. Plant your palms, step back to plank, and then low. Inhale up. And back. Bringing your hands to your feet to your hands. Inhaling to a flat back and folding forward. Inhaling, rising all the way up. And coming down to sitting. Bar, chair pose. And folding forward. Inhaling to a flat back. Plant your palms, step back to plank. And lower. Inhale up. And back. Alright, right foot steps through. Coming up to the warrior one. And back down. Left side, warrior one. And back down. Inhale up. And back. Bringing your feet to your hands for another round. Inhaling to a flat back and folding forward. Inhaling, coming up to chair pose. And fold forward. Inhale to a flat back. Plant your palms, step back to plank, and lower. Inhale up. And back. Right side, warrior one. And back down. And then lower. Inhale up. And back. Left side, come on up. And back down. feet to your hands for another round. Inhale to the flat back and fold forward. Coming up to chair pose and fold forward. Inhale to the flat back. Plant your palms, step back to plank and lower. Inhale up and back. All right foot, come on up. And back down. And left side. And back down. Bringing your feet to your front. Inhaling to the flat back. Following forward. Coming up to chair pose for one last round. And folding forward. Inhaling to the flat back. Plant your palms. Step back. And lower. Inhale up. And back. Right foot steps in. Warrior one. And back down. Inhale up. And back. Alright, left foot, come on up. And back down. Inhale up. And back. Alright, right foot continues, step through. Come up to warrior one. And open up to warrior two. Settling into your warrior two. Trying to line the front foot intersecting the back foot. Flipping the front hand and coming into the reverse warrior. And up and over to a side angle of your choice. Your hand can come down to the floor, or you can have your elbow on your knee, whatever feels good for you. Back up to warrior two. Straightening the front leg, come into triangle, come down to wherever feels good for you. Back up to warrior two. And coming up to a standing split. So both hands down, left leg up in the air. Maybe making like a 90 degree angle. With your legs against the ground. And coming up to stand slowly. Shaking the knees out. Maybe stretching up. Catching a little back bend while you're here. And up and over and forward and down. And inhaling to the flat back. And plant your palms. Step back to the plank. And lower. Inhale up. And back. left side, steps through. Come up to warrior one. And open up to warrior two. It's definitely just because it's the hottest day of the year so far that I'm sweating. It's probably it. Alright, and when you're ready, flip in the front hand. Coming into a reverse warrior. And up and over to side angle. And back up to warrior two. Alright, straightening the front leg and coming into a triangle. And back up to warrior two. And up into a standing split on this side. Coming up to stand. Checking that side out. Oh, I'm getting another back bend. Oh, and forward and getting a forward fold. Inhaling to a flat back. Plant your palms. Step back to plank. Full plank. And come to a side plank with the right hand down first. And back to plank. And come to a side plank on the other side. Down and lower, inhaling up and back, inhaling the right leg up behind you and bringing it in between your feet. And come back down into where we were before with a lowering the back knee. Maybe going back for that other foot. And if you feel like it, maybe coming down to an elbow, if that feels all right. Maybe letting your leg open up to the side. And letting go on this side. And just setting the knee out, or the leg out back. Come to a plank position. Maybe a downward dog. In between, coming to the other side. So lifting the left leg up. And bringing the left foot forward. Bringing that knee down. And again, coming, after you grab this foot, if that feels all right to come down, maybe trying that out on this side too. Stepping back. That's opening. And lowering. Inhale it up. And back. Alright, and right foot steps through. And back up, so warrior two. And from here, come up to a half moon. So right foot, right hand down. And come up to stand slowly. All right, so left foot on the ground. Maybe coming up to a tree pose. Coming up to wherever feels good for you for a tree pose. And taking up the right knee up in front of you and stretching that forward. So wherever feels good. And bringing it to the side. And coming back down. All right. Inhaling up. And folding forward. Inhaling to a flat back. Plant your palms, step back to a plank. And lower. Inhaling up. And back. All right, left side steps through. Or actually, lifting up behind you first. And then stepping through. Come up to warrior two. And then up to a half moon on this side. That felt all right on the first side. And coming up to stand. Coming to a tree on this side. Whatever feels good for you. And lifting up the left leg up in front of you. And out to the side. And back down. Inhaling the arms up. And folding forward. Inhaling to a flat back. Plant your palms. Step back to a plank. And lower. Inhale up, and back to down dog. From here, lifting the right leg up, and taking the right knee behind the right wrist, coming into pigeon pose. We'll be hanging out here for a little bit. So coming down to whoever feels comfortable for you. And coming up out of here carefully. Letting your hands down, tucking your back toe so you can lift that leg up and stretch it out. Back to a down dog in between. And maybe taking the left leg up before bringing that one to a pigeon on this side. Coming up out of here. If that feels as about the same amount of time. Maybe tucking the back toes. Stretching that leg up. Back to a down dog. And letting your knees come back down to the ground.
Well, I'm sitting on them, I guess.
And then when you're ready, come into a camel pose on this side again.
Or I guess there's only one side of the camel pose.
Crossing your ankles behind you so you can get your legs back in front of you. Sitting up on your sitting bones again. Inhaling your arms up. And folding forward. And coming back up. Coming to cobbler's pose again. And folding forward. Some cobblers. Alright, you got a fit. Probably not speaking as loud as I should be. Back up. This time by getting both feet on the ground, bringing your hips to your feet, and coming back. And come to a bridge pose. So clasping my hands behind the back. Coming up to whatever feels good for you. And then taking the right leg over the left knee, come to thread the eye of the needle on this side. Continuing to tuck that leg over the upright leg, taking on a laying spinal twist. Bring both knees back up. Coming to a thread the eye of the needle on the other side. Continuing to tuck that leg over for laying spinal twist on this side. Back up. So you can stretch your legs in both directions, relaxing every muscle in your body, including your mind, and coming into Shavasana. breath come back to your body. You're making small movements with your outer extremities. Letting those movements make their way towards the core of your body. Maybe rolling to one side or the other. And coming up to a sitting position, letting your eyes close when you get there. Just taking a couple more deep breaths before you get back to whatever today's gonna demand from you. Or burps. All right, cool. Thank you guys for coming out. Appreciate it. Namaste. Thank you for coming.
That records.